Hello and welcome back to Dragon Ball Fighters. We are approaching the end of the first arc here, and there is nowhere to go but up. So let's get started.
It's all or nothing. Go!
Come on, Krillin. Go sleepy weepy.
Go! I'm not through with you yet. Ha!
Go.
Nice.
Ah, dang it. Thanks for giving me a sense of being kind.
That's all you got? That's all you got? Over here! That's all you got?
Ah, I jumped right into that one. Bring it on!
Like that.
Krillin's gonna lay it, but smack it down on you.
I'm not through with you yet!
Yeah. And there ain't nothing you can do to stop Krillin.
I'm not through with you yet! Spin!
Here you go. Block me. Try and block me.
Like that.
Krillin smash. Oh, you hit Krillin? Now you're gonna pay for that.
Saw that one. Time to show you what I've mastered.
Stay up there. Bring you back down. Kick you back up.
Like that. Nice. Come here, Hunter.
on Krillin. Krillin, no.
How dare you? How dare you think you can beat me? Don't you know who I am? I am the prince of all Saiyans. Now behold my final flash.
Here, 21! Come on out!
You just try and eat us! Vegeta's gonna knock your block off!
When it comes to eating, I think you Saiyans beat her hands down.
Yes, and the same goes for fighting. None can challenge a Saiyan in that area.
And Bulma runs away. Smart.
I can't take this anymore! I want to eat them! A symphony of sweets is singing my name!
21. That's 21?
Ha! And you had me worried for nothing!
Focus.
You can win?
Focus, Goku.
Food should be eaten, not heard. Now, I want to eat you so much, I'll make you into the finest affair right here and now. Well, I do believe it is time to die.
Time up! Stronger than I thought. If we're kicking it into high gear, then let's go somewhere we can really let loose. Goku!
Putting the planet first, eh, Kakarot? So you're playing it safe this time.
That's right, Vegeta. I'd rather fight without having to worry about making a mess. You know what I mean?
You're in a volcano. What?
You're suggesting we take the fight off planet, right? But where?
Hey, I know just the place. It'll be perfect. Everyone, grab onto me. We're going for a ride. Bye. We'll be waiting for you.
Huh?
Just...
And that's the story. So would you let us fight here, pretty please?
It's just like you to bring trouble to my doorstep. Ugh. The sacred world of the Kais isn't your personal playground.
I know, but this is the only place that came to mind. Sorry, sheesh.
It would be safer to bring the fight here. But can 21 even make the journey?
Yeah, she'll come. I know it. I think.
Good plan, Goku. Good plan.
Which is it, Goku?
If she doesn't come, we'll just have to figure out some other kind of plan. No big deal. By the way, if you don't mind me asking, what are Lord Beerus and Whis doing here?
We thought we would enjoy the show. As you predicted, Lord Beerus,
They moved the final battle to this very spot.
Well, I guess Earth will be staying in one piece for another day. You mortals are so predictable. It really is a shame. By the way, boys, I would turn my attention upward.
Huh?
Ah, she figured out how to do instant transmission.
Found you!
You got it faster than I expected!
I see. It would appear Android 21 has arrived.
Do Goku and his friends stand a chance?
That Android 21 is pretty powerful, honestly. This battle could go either way for our friends.
I'm not so sure.
Did she break?
What a smorgasbord of strong fighters! This is awesome! I feel like a kid in a candy store, literally!
You've got it backwards. We're the ones who are gonna chew you up!
Android heaven?
I can hardly contain myself! This couldn't have gone any better!
That's the source of your power. I think I'm starting to get it now.
You got this, Krillin. All you. All you, Krillin. Oh, come on. Come on.
Right there.
Oh, crap.
You've got to be kidding.
What's going on?
Vegeta! No, you don't.
There you go.
I can't die here.
You expect me to do anything? Shame on you.
Driving!
the youngins?
Good going, Goku! Our world is pretty sturdy, but you certainly did a number on it, Goku.
Sorry about that, old guy. I'll make it up to you, maybe, someday?
Probably. Never.
After all that, we still don't know who 21 was exactly. Or the mystery person Android 16 was trying to save. Oh my. There are still a lot of questions left unanswered.
Honestly, Whis, does anyone care? It really is none of our business.
I care.
However, my appetite did get going when that robot lady was talking about sweets.
Well then, how about we ask Bulma to prepare us a selection of Earth's finest confections? Oh, does this mean you're still not satisfied?
Oh, I'm not in a body now?
Hey, if you want answers, you're free to look for them yourself.
Whis, I'll eat your share if you don't hurry.
Oh dear, coming! Oh, and do fill me in once you've pieced it all together.
Alright, and that's all the time we got for this episode. We finished the first arc. We got a new arc to start now. And as always, thanks for watching.